It's New Year's Eve day, and you know, I've gotten a lot of comments about the and so I'm thinking maybe my New Year's resolution needs to be to stop wearing makeup. No. Yeah, I don't quite get why some people seem to dislike this so much, but seems like most people either don't care or don't mind, so... And I like it. So we're good. It's just not that big of a deal. I know I won't be able to post this until it's actually the new year, but I know this year's had a lot of ups and downs. All I'm trying to approach it is, today especially, focus on the positives of this year. Focus on the good things, and also taking the negative things as motivation to make the next year even better. I'm looking forward to next year and continuing to work on this stuff and making my content even better. Today, Geoff and Evan are hosting a small get-together. They're a cool father and son that fly together, and that's awesome. They mentioned something about flying over ice, which sounds really cool, but it's like 46 degrees.
This is sweet.
Hi, what's up, Jeff?
What's going on? They got a whole drone track on the lake.
Evan says it's 4 inches deep? 4 inches deep.
Yep.
So even if you crash, I guess you can walk out there and get it.
Yeah, if it holds me, it'll hold the rest of you.
I'm gonna... What's a runoff? We're going out on the ice. Evan crashed, but it's really my fault because I was all like, skid on the ice! Skid on the ice! And so we tried to skid on the ice. Aaron's literally got Skitzo props by the caseload, which is perfect because I broke all mine. Oh my bird. See ya.
See ya later.
Alright, since I'm not on my side of town, I keep seeing spots that I've never seen before that look fun, and I know I'm gonna be late to meet Emily, but I've gotta fly at least one. Just one quick spot. I'm sorry. We'll be right back.
This fruit explosion is cracking me up. That's too funny.
Happy New Year. It was awesome talking to you. I'm late to pick up Emily here, so.
Of course. All right, buddy. Have a good New Year. Be safe.
Yeah, dude, you too. And really pumped for next year. We're gonna kill it.
Hello.
Hey.
I'm sorry I'm so late.
Yes,
you are. Can't get mad on the vlog.
Yes, I can.
So you're all like good for the night?
Yes.
I have to get home and like change.
And shower?
I don't smell.
I feel like I clean up all right.
You do something to me, as far as I can tell. Truly, I have never been so well. Do we even need to think right now? No, but I'd do it anyway. You do something to me. My brain is tripping on standard cliches. Won't even say them, 'cause I know all they mean is you're the only one for me. Me, you're the only one. Way down, smaller than everything. My vibrating particles of tiny string. The first time I saw you standing on the street, every little thing in me began to sing. La 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 la, da 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 la la. Now when I say all I need is you, I mean your love. 'Cause when you're in Africa, you will be so far. But if I know what we've got, I'm not about to let it go away. I'll never let it go.